this range of sound and of ways of manipulating sound that's possible now and that is also beautiful, that music needs to be written, and we need to have the instruments to shape it and to manipulate it. And my sense is that we don't have those instruments.
I have pornographic movies in my apartment and lubricants and in my drink.